Hey love, so it's me again. I'm back with an OMG Her Hair Company wig. As you can see, they went ahead and revamped their packaging. So on the front of the box, it does say out of this world hair. This time around, I have a 22 inch Indian Remy virgin, of course, lace frontal. This one is like loose, curly, loose wavy hair. It does have three combs in the front and a comb and an adjustable strap in the nape area. Three combs, and it also has a stretch panel in the middle. This wig is absolutely gorgeous. You guys know that I always do videos with omgherhair.com. They have very affordable units, and as far as affordability, they also are very nice units. This one I do believe is either 150 or 180 density. This is straight out the box. I didn't do anything to it, as you see, but take it straight out the box, and I did use my paddle brush just to brush it out. But once you wash it, the curls will look a little bit different, but I wanted to try something definitely straight out the box, because a lot of times we get our wigs, we just want to put them on and go, you know what I'm saying? So if you need it in a rush and you need to put it on and go, then definitely try this out, this method here. So the thing that you see me place on my head, that black kind of like headband, was my wig grip. It's kind of like a generic brand. I got it from Amazon. But this is the unit. The hairline is very thin. It's not a pre-plucked one. It doesn't state that it is, but it does look so natural that you may just think it is. I'm going to just say that it is, even though it's not. Their hairlines always look really, really good. And as you can see here, it does have enough room for parting. This is a lace frontal, so you're not going to get a full head of parting. But for the amount of parting that you're getting, as you see me parting it right here, you did get a nice amount. And this is what I'm talking about when I said it looks like it was kind of like pre-plucked, because the hairline looks very natural. So to give myself a part and lay the hairs down, I'm going to go ahead and use my Cream of Nature Styling Mousse. You've seen me use this in another video when I did apply the wig straight out the box. So I'm just going to smooth that over. And as well as that, I'm just going to smooth a little bit in the hair to give it a little bit more texture. But like I said, once you wash it, the waves will look a little bit different, but still looks really, really nice just right out of the box. And I'm gonna go ahead and just situate this. Now, I did forget to do one thing first, which was use my makeup to put on the lace. So I'm gonna just put a little bit of pressed powder on the lace. Now I'm just gonna flip it over a little bit. No biggie, no big deal, you know, it is what it is. I could definitely take it off, but for the purpose of this video, I'm just going to go ahead and flip it up and just use a little bit of my MAC pressed powder and a nice kabuki like stylish brush, and just brush this on the lace in the front area, and definitely where I'm going to go ahead and make me a part. As well as that, I'm going to also go ahead and just place a little bit on the outside area as well. You don't really have to worry about any of the powder getting on the hair, because you can easily brush that away because it's just powder. But if you want your scalpage to look really natural, you can either do that, and you can also use a concealer. So what I'm going to do here, because I do want my hair to have a little bit of the baby hairs of the own actual wig, I'm just going to take some more of that styling mousse, and I'm just going to pull some of the wig's natural baby hairs down. Now they're a little bit long. You can go ahead and cut them if you want, but I'm not going to do that. I don't need a lot because I do have my own, but I did put a little styling mousse. I'm going to swoop it up a little bit, and I'm going to use one of my favorite hair gels, which is the Gorilla Snot Gel. This comes in an array of formulas. There's red bottle, blue bottle, purple bottle, yellow bottle. I seem to like the yellow bottle the most. Now as you see here, I am using my cream concealer, and I'm just going to rub that in with my fingers as well as a makeup brush, just so that way it gets all in the lace. You don't want it to be just sitting right on top, because then it's very detectable. I'm just also going to spread some a little bit right in the front area right there, so that way everything just blends together seamlessly, flawlessly, whatever you want to call it. But like I said, it does give you enough partage, and their units are very affordable. The hair texture is beautiful. The quality of the hair is beautiful. You can get pre-tweezed units. You can also get full lace wigs, 360s, whatever. I think this one is actually my favorite one out of all of theirs. I did have one that was a little bit shorter than this, but I like this one the most because it does remind me a lot of one of my other favorite wigs. So this one is kind of like one of my favorites. I love everything loose wavy. You guys already know how I do and how I be doing with the loose wavy hair. Like loose wavy hair, loose curly hair is easy to go. If you want to pull it up in a pinup like that, even with just a lace frontal, you can do so. Absolutely gorgeous. I'm feeling kind of sexy in this hair. But yes, you guys, you can definitely check out OMG Her Hair on Facebook and Instagram, as well as their YouTube channel. And make sure you guys stick around, because I'm pretty sure in October they're gonna have something really, really fancy for the month of October. But definitely check them out, especially if you're on a budget but you want to look flawless and fleek on a budget, honeys. Then I would definitely check out OMG Her Hair. So like I said, this is their Indian Remy 22 inches lace frontal, and I do believe it's like either 150 or 180 density, but either way, she's absolutely gorgeous. Let me know what you think, and I'll see you guys soon. I love you, and bye.